Hi everyone, Pam here. I wanted to share a short video with you guys, but before I show you the video, I want to explain what was going on. I haven't played Battle Arena in a while because of the changes that they made in it, but this morning I had decided, let's go play some Battle Arena. The team that I was joined to did really well. There was no problem that I noticed when we were all fighting together. I really wasn't paying attention to what was going on. The part of the video that you're gonna watch is when I decided to play the wizard. And against this plant team, I had been going off to the right of the map over the water. And there was someone else that was playing Superbrainz, so I decided to hook up with Superbrainz. I mean, first of all, they did the little icon follow me, and they were going the same way. So I was thinking, well, I've gone this way already, I have been going that way, and this person had gone that way too before. I don't know, because I wasn't paying attention to what that person was doing before, because I didn't see anything that looked weird or whatever. So I didn't see anything that was kind of weird. I joined the Superbrainz. And he is running. Suddenly he stops. The icon sorry pops up. And next thing that I know, Superbrainz is leaping up into the air and goes into the water. Now I try to get off of Superbrainz, but I guess either I wasn't quick enough or it was because I was above the water and I was gonna go in there anyways. Anyways, I ended up dying because of this person. Luckily, the other two people that were left won the round. I thought that was so deceitful of the person to do that. You'll see that in just a minute. I would never, ever take anybody down with me like that. That's just so low. And it kind of brings me back to the point of me saying before, I really wish that Battle Arena would be more for people, like group people together, based off of vanquishes, assists, and revives, because sometimes you get stuck with people that don't do nothing. And I guess now you're going to get stuck with people that are going to commit suicide with their character and they're going to take yours with them. Anyways, that little rant's over. Enjoy watching the video. Enjoy me dying because of this person. I just think it's so wrong. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. And you can always feel free to comment. Right, I am coming to the conclusion of the video, I promise. So then you can watch the action of my guy dying. Poor little wizard. I did some editing. You can't see the person's name, hopefully. But anyways, please forgive that. Adobe Premiere Element doesn't really give you all that many options to edit stuff. Alright, well thank you so much for watching this video, and enjoy the rest of it. Enjoy